Hello, India. World's most potent fighter jet, our own Rafale, is soon coming to India. In a ceremony at Bodog's manufacturing facility of Dassault Aviation, India technically accepted the first of the 36 jets. The Rafale will formally be handed over to Rajnath Singh, the Defence Minister of India, when he visits France on Dussehra. Incidentally, Indian Air Force will be celebrating its 87th anniversary on 8th October, the very same day. The twin-seater trainer jet, awarded acceptance, bear the tail number RB001 to mark the role played by Chief of Air Staff Designate, Air Marshal RKS Bhadauria. India has struck a deal of ₹59,000 crores to buy 36 Rafale fighter jets. IAF sources say that the first jet was test flown on 19 September by IAS Deputy Chief of Air Staff Air Marshal V.R. Chaudhary, who is leading the acceptance team that is in France. Sources say that India has moved a step closer in acquiring the multi-role fighter aircraft. However, the aircraft will physically arrive in India after installation of India-specific enhancements upon it. The first jet is expected to arrive in India only around May 2020. A few selected IAF pilots have already been trained in France for flying the multi-role jet, while more number of officers are expected to undergo training in different batches till the physical arrival of the combat aircraft in India. According to sources, the 14 India-specific enhancements in Rafale jet include upgraded RBE-2, ISA-MMR radar developed by Thales will help to predict more timely and accurate weather conditions. Upgraded Sigma-95N INS is a hybrid inertial navigation GPS system that will now support Indian development Indian Regional Navigation Satellite System known as NAVIC, which provides accurate real-time positioning and timing services for India and a region extending 1,500 km around it. Thales developed Traffic Collision Avoidance System contains air traffic surveillance awareness capabilities like a terrain avoidance warning system, which will improve the level of awareness and comfort of the flight crew. Rafale fighter jet for India will come fitted with an enhanced onboard oxygen generation system, which suppresses the need for liquid oxygen refilling or ground support for oxygen production, with enhanced capacity supporting additional filters. Rafale fighter jet, which uses M884E engines, will receive tweaks to its fuel starter so that engine can operate at optimum even at sub-zero high altitude air base of Indian Air Force. Rafale fighter jet will be getting French developed quad pack ejectors, which can be used for low weight standoff weapon both of Indian and foreign origins. Thales developed integrated electronic standby instruments will be installed to operate in a particular set of environmental conditions and features accurate low airspeed measurement to cope with the flight envelope while avoiding additional weight due to external air data computer. India-specific threat libraries are added and Spectra electronic warfare system will also feature low, medium and high band apertures to deal with low observable aircraft. According to sources, Indian Rafale fighter jets will be getting X-Card fiber optic doped decoy system, which is designed to counter air-to-air and surface-to-air missiles. Each aircraft carries two X-guard doped decoy and can be released when the aircraft approaches a saturated area or when a threat is detected. The most suitable countermeasure is transmitted to the X-guard by the aircraft's electronic countermeasure system. The fiber optic connection to the aircraft allows accurate jamming. Integration of Rafale's Spice 1000 EO GPS-guided munitions. MBDA-developed Meteor, BVRAM and Alarm anti-radiation missile. Integration of Lightning G4 target acquisition pod, which are already used by Indian Air Force for its frontline fighter aircraft, including the Su-30 MKI, MiG-29. Assistance to be provided to local Indian public sector companies for integration of weapons ranging from India's Astra, BVRAM to high-speed low-drag bombs with the aircraft's weapons control system. Targo 2nd helmet mounted display systems developed by Elbit. In any cases, Rafale is a nuclear delivery capable platform and any specification suiting India's requirement will be confidential and cannot be confirmed. If you like this video, do give it a thumbs up, share the video and do not forget to subscribe our YouTube channel, National Defense. Thanks for watching. See you with another story soon. Till then, take care of yourself. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.